Congrats on your new Sony Pictures Home Entertainment purchase. That's exciting. Open up the case, remove the insert booklet, and you're in business. For those buying a Blu-ray, you're now the proud holder of a digital version of your movie. Just use your personalized code found on the insert booklet inside the box. Get amazing exclusive deals on other movies and earn rewards for buying the movies and shows you love. Don't forget to take advantage of other exciting offers from our partners when you sign up at sonypictures.com/register. Don't miss out. Check out the offer booklet now.
Don't miss a thing.
It will haunt you every night. Whatever it is, no one should have to encounter that kind of evil. Except you girls, I think you can handle it.
Oh, good. Thanks.
We have a gift. We see what no one else is willing to see. We do things others can't do.
Ghostbusters.
If there's a paranormal problem, we're the ones to answer the call.
Hello. That's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
What do we think of these Ghostbusters? Are they to be taken seriously?
You take that aisle, I'll take the far one.
Okay, you sweaty freak, I'm about to save you from this ghost!
Okay, so I don't know if it was a race thing or a lady thing, but I'm mad as hell.
There's a bigger picture at hand here.
Someone is creating a device that amplifies paranormal activity.
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
Hey, guys, check it out!
Kevin, come inside!
I was born to be a Ghostbuster, all right?
Oh, man, that's so not good.
Something big is gonna happen.
The word we're looking for is apocalypse.
You want a piece of this? Yeah!
The government's trying to claim the event isn't supernatural.
We don't want a panic. We don't want mass hysteria.
Get out of the city! Get out of the city! Woo! I will kick the unliving crap out of you! And you! Especially you! Patty! Don't move!
You got a,
No, I'm tired.
No, listen.
I'm just gonna go ahead and take off. How about that?
I don't really think that's a good idea.
Nope. Going to take off. Don't piss off the ghost. Really?
There's a switch. If you throw it, half the people on Earth will die. But if you don't, in 100 years, the human race will be extinct. I left you a path. The hardest one yet. Only you can finish it. You are humanity's final hope.
Dante's Inferno.
Dante defined our modern conception of hell 700 years ago. Why Dante? Why this map of hell?
Someone created a plague.
Without Professor Langdon, no one could find the virus.
Oh, my God.
It's going down.
What?
It is sort of weird being on it for the worst day of your life.
You know things most of the rest of us will never know. That's got to weigh heavy on a young man's shoulders.
It's really good to have you back, little brother.
Your story, Billy, no longer belongs to you. It's America's story now.
So here you are, Billy.
First time in my life, I feel close to something bigger than myself.
We just open the door, a crack. The light comes pouring in.
Hello.
Is he asking me on a date?
She didn't seem that impressed. Wow.
You clean up pretty good yourself.
You two look fine this evening.
We're on a date.
Very nice.
Took you long enough to ask. So, why did you give up your life on Earth? We boarded the Avalon with a destination. 120 years hibernation means we'll wake up in a new century on a new planet. But a year ago, everything changed.
Hello? Anybody here?
Hello? Do you know what's going on? Nobody else is awake.
I think something went wrong with the hibernation pods. We woke up too soon. 9 years too soon.
This can't be happening. We have to go back to sleep.
We can't.
Aurora, we love you!
Something's wrong. Something big.
What do we do now?
Do you trust me?
Your lips look sore. That's how you're making your cash out there?
What do you say you and I move away from Mom together? It's a promise.
You're leaving?
Yeah, as soon as I have the money.
When are you coming back?
Never.
Yo, I got our ticket out of here. Rumor is this guy is sitting on at least 300K. Boom!
That's your guy.
Wait, is he blind?
pretty messed up to rob a blind guy, isn't it?
Just because he's blind don't mean he's insane, bro.
Guys, money's probably in there.
Who's there?
Stay right there.
How many of you are there?
Just me, man, all right? Just let me go, please.
See what I see.